So four forwards now for Carolina. Cole over the line with Samsonov. In fact, five forwards with Staal, Skinner, Ruutu. Staal across, Skinner dishing to Samsonov. Here's the Staal shot, and that hit Ruutu in front. Back up top to the captain. Skinner surveys, finds the shooting lane, and then it gets blocked by Tim Brent. So Brent's won a face-off. He's got a shot block, and now looking along the boards for the puck. Comes loose for Skinner to Staal. Now to Samsonov. Ruutu was jostling in front with Shen. Samsonov again as they rotate, and Staal, that shot blocked by Brent. He's got another. Two blocks by Tim Brent. Staal again, blocked by Brent. Eric Staal across, and that shot goes wide. How about Tim Brent, who's hurting? He's feeling it, but he's hanging in. Now it's back there again. Will Skinner try it? There's the shot blocked by Jim. Four shot blocks. Eric Cole across. Brent got a stick on that. And a stop by Reimer. Under 10 seconds to go. One last chance, 5-on-3. Still loose, Reimer down. Can't smother it. Now one of the Leafs has lost his stick. No stick for Shen. Back on the ice comes Komisarek. Eric Staal, Samsonov, and that's broken up by Komisarek. It'll be Skinner firing it. That is blocked by both of them. Sprawling, the Leafs get it out. Five blocked shots, and the Leafs are within a half dozen seconds of a full kill. Beauchemin to Fanouf and down the ice, and the Leafs are back at full strength. And here's Bozak. He's onside. He's got Gunnarsson in. Big stop, Ward. Rebound, Kessel fans. What a chance for Phil Kessel. Couldn't get good wood on it. Now Fanouf, look out. Carolina was changing. They got too many men.
Too many men.
They've still got six on the ice, and there were still guys going to the bench. What a shift for Tim Brent and the Leaf penalty killers as Paul Maurice's crew squanders a 5-on-3.
Heart matters a whole lot. Tim Brent, one shot block against Jeff Skinner. Two shot blocks against Eric Staal, making an even three. Get right in the lane, Timmy. Shut it down. That's courage. And Carolina can't get anything going. Timmy Brent. Everybody in the Toronto bench elevated from that, and eventually Carolina, too many men on the ice, and that's some bad news for them. Huge momentum shift for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Well done.
Close up of Tim Brent on the scoreboard here during the break, and a huge ovation, and why not? What a terrific shift.
Well, how that 5-on-3 kill changed the momentum, instant results as Daryl Boyce scores, but the guy who did it all was Tim Brent, who's standing by with our Catherine Dolan.
Tim, certainly a penalty kill perhaps of the year for you. Can you describe what's working so effectively and certainly for you blocking shots that's coming so easily for you these days?
Yeah, it's it's just a matter of trying to find the shooting lane, and some of these guys do a good job at moving the puck side to side, and you just try and cover as much ground as you can by making yourself as big as you can, and it's just one of those things. You might not be able to help the team by scoring every night, but that's something you can do to help the team win.
And can you describe, you came out here limping a little bit. Was it the third or fourth block shot? Was it going through your mind thinking, oh, not again?
Yeah, they never feel great when you get them, but, the pats on the back and the excitement from your teammates makes it always feel a little better.
Great, thank you.
Thanks.